gonna watch?
We're not grocery shopping.
We're grocery shopping, okay? We're gonna buy food.
Does it sound like grocery shopping? We're buying lollies. That's not grocery shopping.
It's still grocery.
When you say grocery shopping, it sounds like you're buying like vegetables and fruit and stuff.
Oh, we're still buying food, okay?
Let's go grocery shopping.
Shopping for lollies. Yeah. Anyway, we're gonna watch Despicable Me 2 today. And I'm walking around with a camera. Oh my gosh. Well, you know what? Well, you know what? We're cool, okay?
Wait, do you know how that time
we
get Starbucks?
Probably.
But Starbucks is on the other side of Botany.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Afterwards.
Probably.
We'll get Starbucks.
My hair's not cooperating with me today. I washed it this morning because of stage challenge yesterday.
Oh, I'm so tired.
And it was like, had hairspray and gel and everything in it. And I was like washing it. And now it's just not straight. And it doesn't want to be plaited because my hair's not long enough.
Not short enough.
And it's layered too. So it's just not working for me today.
Hair crisis.
I know. First world problems.
First world problems.
Yeah. They're having so much, like, renovations everywhere.
I know, right? Look at this.
Red light.
It was orange actually.
Orange.
Well, it was red to my eyes.
There's so many little kids in this movie and we're the only two 17-year-olds in here. We're so cool right
now. We're so cool.
There's gonna be so many little kids and they're like in the cinema right now. There's only this many people.
We're the only two 17-year-olds. We're turning 18 soon. We still watch kids' movies.
Which and today it's really hot.
It's winter and it's hot.
Exactly. And I don't even know. Like, I think Mother Nature's got hormonal problems.
Yeah.
Probably.
On her period.
It's okay. We came prepared. We have short sleeves on.
I didn't even bring a jacket. So.
I did, and I regret it ever since.
But yeah. So if this whole theater is gonna be filled with little kids, I would really be surprised. They're all gonna be laughing their heads off, and they'll be us like. I mean, my vlog and the movie
is over.
Bye. Oh, there we go. We're drinking Starbucks.
Yay!
Yay! It looks like that someone wrote it in like a really kiddie handwriting.
She was in a rush.
Like okay. A 5-year-old of it.
She didn't have time to write it.
Look, I have a short one. It's really tiny. But look, it's like the first ever time that someone got my name right. I felt really proud. I was like, yes. But yeah.
It's too hot to drink.
Yeah, I already burnt my tongue.
Yeah. So I'm scared of burning my tongue.
Oh well, it's good though. It's Starbucks.
So
So anyways, we just went out of the movie and I look really tired because we were sitting in there for like 2 hours, but it was a good ass movie.
It was pretty good. It's really funny.
If you haven't watched it, you need to watch it. And I'm just going to scratch on over because Angela's on the side.
Hi.
So yeah, we're at a playgroundy thing right now.
We're at the bush.
We're at the bush area.
The bush area.
It's where the little kiddies play. And there's like a section over there where you play snakes and ladders. But there's the little igloo thing behind the bin.
But yeah, so we just came out and we thought the movie was really good. So if you haven't watched it, you need to go watch it. And there
who cares
was so many
the only teenager there.
Who cares, man? Yeah, but there were so many little kids there, but it was really cute. And yeah. So I reckon it was a really good movie compared to like the first one. Like, cause you know how they make like really crap like second ones?
Yeah.
Like when they make sequels and stuff of it and they're like really crap. But this one's a good
pretty
one.
Pretty good.
It's really good. So we were like watching all the ads and stuff, so we're gonna go watch Monsters University soon. Yeah, another movie we're gonna watch.
What's like? What is it?
Planes?
Planes.
Whoever made the movie Planes clearly ran out of movie titles.
Creators of Cars.
And we were thinking that they're probably gonna make another sequel called Boats.
Jetpacks.
Or something.
Ships.
I don't know. Ships.
I don't know.
Something blatantly obvious. Scooters.
Skateboards.
But.
Oh my gosh, what if they actually did?
What if they actually do? Oh my god, that would be so funny. I lost my drink. Oh,
it's found right it.
Anyway, it's really warm. But yeah.
People are looking at us like idiots. But you know?
No.
No. We may be weird, but.
No, it's just we may be weird, but it's not even a but. It's we may be weird, full stop.
We are weird.
We are weird.
Talking to a camera. No.
Yeah. Gotta have a lot of self-confidence to vlog in public. Gotta give props to everyone that vlogs on YouTube.
You're just so insecure. Insecurities.
I know. Everyone's just like walking past and I have this camera sticking out at the bottom. I'm just like, what the hell is she doing? You're like a tourist or something. It's like, girl, we've been living here for ages.
Sorry. We may look like tourists, but we're not, actually.
It's okay.
We've been living here for so long.
Yeah. Anyway. I don't know what to say now. On my camera.
So now we're using
our phone. Which is really weird because people probably think we're veining.
We're not.
Videoing.
Not taking pictures.
Now people probably think we're like on Skype or something, like on video chat. And the only person that you can see is us. But yeah. Since we didn't have school today because we had a teacher only day.
And there's a pregnant Asian chick that's just staring at us weirdly. Yes, it's a bush.
Anyway.
It's a bush, okay.
Yeah, we had a teacher only day today, so none of us went to school. And we were like walking around.
And this man was packed with secondary.
Exactly, like everyone is here. Like we were walking and we were like going into just being normal too. And then we ran into people and I'm like,
hi.
But then you were also at that high where it's like, I really don't want to see you. So you was like,
I'm on break. Why are you here?
Yeah, it's like, gosh, we're not supposed to go to school and yet I see you. It's just like, can you migrate to another mall? But it's really depressing because we don't see cute boys.
There
everyone's
is no
cute boys. All of them are at school. But yeah, excuse my hair. Ugly. I don't even know how to fix it anymore. I just give up. I can't plait it because I just washed it, so it's really slippery and I can't do anything about it. So right now it's just
having hair problems.
Out.
It's just today.
But yeah, there's like people from other schools that are on like lunch break at the moment, so they're just like out everywhere. We're running into people and it's like, I don't want to see you right now. Let's leave me alone.
Go away.
Yeah. And I actually wanted Kiwi. Where did I get Starbucks?
You should get Kiwi.
But you can't do that. Your teeth will get really sensitive. Because you're drinking hot and then you're eating
kiwi.
I don't know. I drink hot chocolate.
That's why your teeth is going to rot.
Not that.
Yeah.
Get some kiwi before I leave.
Nah, you can get kiwi. Kiwi is actually really expensive.
Well, it depends on what you put in. But if you don't put a lot, then...
Like, when I went there, I had, like, a, like three different flavors, right? Because me and my brother and my sister were sharing it. And then you put lollies in it, and it just makes it so heavy.
Yeah.
And it was, like, $5. And I'm like, I don't want to pay $5. But we already put it in, so they made us pay for it.
Of course.
Oops.
And you just run away.
Yeah. Run! Yeah. I don't know, probably won't talk about
it. I really can't be bothered. And we bought too many lollies.
Yeah, we had to finish them.
Yeah, we bought a packet of jelly joiners and that lolly disguises one and a block of Smarties and a Kit Kat that was like really big.
And family pack.
Yeah, the family the pack. And we only ate like half of the Smartie bag and then probably half of the jelly joiners because during the movie you can't tell what
you
color
can't
it is.
See them.
So if you like didn't know what color it is, you just like taste. So it's gonna taste like poo or something. Not like I know what poo tastes like, but you know. That's how I describe everything. Poos.
Poo. But it doesn't taste good. It's poo.
I'm wearing my high cuts today. But she's wearing black on, so we're like emo children, locker emo children. We're wearing jeans. Blue jeans. Oh my god, we're actually really matchy today. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. We're so
look,
matchy.
Okay, look what Antle's wearing, okay? She's got her black high cut chucks on. She's got a green? They're blue. Oh my gosh, Melissa. Oh my god. She's wearing her blue jeans. She's got like a stripy scarf on. She's got like a white crop top on, right? And then,
I've got like
red high cuts, blue jeans,
and then top, but I'm wearing it as a jumper and
a scarf.
So I'm
we're very matchy.
Like one outfit, one cardigan that she's not wearing.
I should have worn mine. Like
we planned this, guys. No, I'm kidding.
We really didn't. Great minds think alike.
Great minds think alike.
Thunderbird. Call my mother. Oh, it's still recording. Oh, look. Please, you know, it says on here, it says, please do not climb the rock formations. See those rock formations?
Do not climb them.
It says, please do not climb on my house. That's my crib. Wanna come to my crib? MTV Cribs, what up? See, look at that weird, scary thing in there. That's my pet. Goblin. And it says a gone fishing sign there, which I do not go fishing. And there's like a little table in there. And you probably are thinking, how the hell do I fit in there? Well, that's a good question, because I can't fit in there. There's holes on the ground, because I have... What animal goes on ground?
What animal?
Yeah, what animal digs holes on the ground?
Mole.
What's that thing? The blind one from G-Force.
A mole.
Is it a mole?
Yeah,
a mole. Okay. Well, that's where my moles live. I have three of them. Can't see them right now because they're sleeping.
Don't want to wake them up.
Exactly. Angela doesn't want to go on my crib.
MTV
Cribs, what up?
This is where I sleep. This is where I eat.
This is where Angela sleeps.
The rubbish bin.
She eats in there too. Exactly. Are you going to tour me in your house? You going to tour me? She actually looked in the bin. You're an egg, oh my god. Wow. Who wants to smoke in your crib?
I don't know.
And then we're gonna end the vlog here now. Because there's children everywhere and people looking at us weirdly.
And
the other school is going to come out soon, so...
Yeah, so there's going to be more people here, so I'm going to end the vlog here. Okay, well, I'll see you next time. Bye!